Hi guys, this is my Walmart haul. I got the hair curler. It's $6.92 each. I used buy one, get one free. So I paid $6.92. I got back $5 from Ibotta, making it $1.92. I got the Roto Dry Aid eye drops. They are $9.88. I used a $5 coupon, making it $4.88. And I got back $5 from Ibotta. So, let me see. So that was actually a 12-cent moneymaker. So anyways, this is my Ibotta Walmart haul. Thanks for joining. Bye-bye.